I'll move on to the taxation aspect, Mr. Chair, because we have heard a lot of transactions. Medyo nahihilo na nga tayo. Palagay ko nahihilo din ang publiko sa dami ng transaction dito. And perhaps that's the intent, no? By design, it's meant to be complicated. I would like, Mr. Chair, to invite the BIR, a representative from the BIR, to attend the next meetings. Because kung hindi natin makuha yung pera dito na sabi nila nakaw, at least siguro may makuha yung taong bayan in the form of taxes. Because hindi ba yung mga remittances, various remittances, subject to documentary stamp tax po yun? Yun naman hong deposits, no matter how short it passes through the bank, that's subject to withholding tax po. Tapos eto namang yung mga pera is other would be subject to other taxes such as income tax, among other things. So, I so move, Mr. Chair, if we could invite the BIR to take a look at these transactions.
All right, so ordered. COMSEC, please make sure the next hearing we have a representative of the Bureau of Internal Revenue present. So ordered.
Thank you, Mr. Chair.